No ceilings.
What's good, YouTube, man? It's your boy, Braxton. If you do, you know what to do, man. Make sure y'all like that video and subscribe, man. Click that notification bell. Roll to 1,000, bro. Click that notification bell and subscribe, bro. It's free. Click that notification bell to all and always so you get your favorite video. Finally, Brax has come back for some more Michael Jackson to go beat it. All right, now look, y'all. This is a special video. Y'all might laugh at my dance. At the end, I'm going to dance, right? I don't remember. I know the end part. I just don't know when MJ was in the pool table and doing all of that. I don't remember none of that dance. I just remember the end. So at the end, that's what we're going to dance. Because I promise y'all I was going to dance on the last MJ. This is the probably the one I can remember. Thriller is kind of... I probably got to watch the video all over again. But, hey, Beat It, man. Hey, man, I just remember Beat It dance by heart. All right? Because, wow, I just remember once I watched MJ dance, but I just remember it. All right? Like I said, I love to dance. I used to love to dance. Now, I'm gonna show y'all, right? If y'all really like my dance, leave me know in the comments below. Because it is going to be funny. But we're just going to, like I said... At the end of it, that's when I'm going to start dancing, all right? But let's get right into it, man. Well, like in the middle, once they get to the middle, you know, if y'all watch the video, you know how them two dudes had the knife? That's when I'm going to start getting up, right? All right, let's get right into it, man. I hope y'all enjoyed this reaction, bro. I hope y'all love it, bro. I hope y'all love it. I got nervous. Let's go, MJ. I love MJ, bro. I swear to God, forever, bro. Let's go.
They told him, don't you ever.
Hold up, MJ. Hold up. I just want to say, man, I love you. I miss you. I hope you're doing good over there, man. It's been a while, bro. You was gone 2009, bro. I remember it. I remember when MJ was gone. That's right before Chris Brown was coming in the game. Yeah. But I miss you, bro. I hope they family watch this video. You know what I'm saying? That's cool. All right, let's go, MJ. Say every time I play MJ, I cry immediately, bro. But it's a dance reaction. I can't cry. But off the video, I cry, bro. Cause like, bro, his music was so different than everybody else's music. For real, he had his own style of music, bro. He really did. And then on top of that, bro, I was like, bro, everybody want to be like Michael, bro. Once he died, I'm like, bro, I want to be just like Michael. But and you can't better do what you can, so beat it. But you wanna be bad, just beat it. Beat it. There's no rules to beat it. Sure, I'm fucking strong, it's just like it doesn't matter who's broke up right, just beat it. Fast, fast! That boy MJ said, don't point a finger, it doesn't matter if you right or wrong, bruh. And look at this generation now, bro. People are blanking on each other. It doesn't matter. Don't point, bro. MJ was literally changed the music, bro. He literally changed it. MJ is like Martin Luther King, bro. It's just on the songs, bro. He changed the music. It doesn't matter if you right or wrong. And it's black and white. It doesn't matter are you black or white. We all here is to get, man. Come on, bro. Come on, bro. Y'all better pay attention to MJ music, bro. I still listen to MJ, bro. But Rock My World, I play that shit forever, bro. I play that. This ain't no truth or dare. What? Y'all better hear him. Bro, MJ had the bars, but people don't even catching those, bro. MJ stated, y'all better stop playing with your life like it's just truth or dare. Man, stop playing with MJ, bro. The GOAT, bro. I can't wait for y'all to see this dance, bro. I hope y'all like this dance. I hope I make y'all work. Can't so beat it. They'll kick you, then they beat you, they'll tell you it's fair. So beat it. But you wanna be bad, just beat it. Beat it. Show how fucking strong is your fight. It doesn't matter who's fucking right, just beat it. Man, come on, bro. Like I said, y'all, I gotta pause, alright? I got to. Because when it's come to NJ music, they family so strict. I think it's just YouTube, but when it's come to Spotify, I ain't think they really block it. I still don't have a block reaction yet, because if I do this dance, that might block it. So I hope they don't block this dance, all right? I'm going to try to cut the middle of it. This is the part I'm finna get up and do the dance. Cause if y'all know in the video, this when MJ was all on the, you know, all on the camera, and then you had all them dudes in the garage lifting it up. That's why I'm gonna start getting up. That's the real dance right there. All right. Hold up. I gotta plug the mic. All right, y'all. So I hope y'all give me my credit. I hope this make you laugh. This is what y'all looking for right here, bro. This is what y'all looking for right here. Did I kill that, bruh? Like the video, alright, or comment the video. No, matter of fact, comment the video that did I kill that, bruh? Did I kill that? Alright, I'm gonna do this twice. So y'all think this ain't luck, bro? I ain't gonna lie. I kind of messed up the one part though. I'm gonna do it one more time. Hey, comment below. Did I kill that? Or comment a video. If this shit make you laugh. Hold up. I messed up, bro. I got the first part, bro. Hey, I already got the first part. I messed up, bro. We're gonna do it one more time. I messed up. Give me a chance, bro. I killed the first part. I messed up the second. All right. I messed up, bro. I got the first one, bro. Long as I did the first one, I'm good. I killed the first part, but the second and third was kind of hard. It's kind of hard when you remember every dance move MJ did, bro. I messed up, but boy, I ran out of breath, man. Hold up, let me see if I get one more. Can I get one more? Let me do it one more time. I kind of messed up that one too, man. If y'all get this video to 5 likes, if y'all like these type of reaction, dance reaction with MJ reaction, leave me know in the comments below or get this video 5 likes. Whew, I ran out of breath. Oh, man. I had to put this on, y'all. Because you know MJ had... You know MJ had a jacket on. So I had to put this on. Now I'm taking this off. Oh, man. But like I said, bro, comment below how y'all think I did good. Comment below y'all think this is shit. Y'all like this or this funny. Whatever. Because like I said, I love to dance. But when it comes to NJ, ain't nobody going to remember they stuff by heart to heart. You gotta keep practice. All right. Some people must forget the whole part to the dance. They just do the main one. No, I try to do it all, but hey man, like I said, let me know in the comments. Y'all like these type of reactions? Do y'all want me to dance with the reactions? Cause boy, hey man, this is stuff. This stuff funny, bro. I love this reaction, but I just love do the dance part, man. When it's come to MJ, it don't hit right when you don't do the dance, right? The singing is cool, but you got to do the singing with the dance. But hey man, I kind of messed up my little dance. The first and the fourth, the first one I killed it. The last one I kind of messed up just a little bit, but I was still on the track. But it's your boy Rex48, man. Let me know how y'all feel about this. Do this make y'all laugh? Like do y'all think I did good on the first one? Just let me know on the first one and the fourth one, all right? Because I'm gonna watch my own video. I just want to see the first and the fourth one. It's your boy Rex48, man. Hey man, I love these reactions, bro. Like I said, y'all, thank y'all for watching this video, man. You know what I'm saying? Cause New Year, we finna go out with a banger, bruh. Cause I'm dropping more MJs, bruh. Like I said, let me know what y'all want. NBA Superman.